And welcome back, everybody, once again to Captive Minecraft 3 Rise of Atlantis Rules the Matter. I am TJ the Obscurity with you, and I am on a rail, and I'm going very, very, very slowly. I don't know how long this is going to take. Oh, no, keep going, guy. You can do it. You can do it. Just keep pushing, keep pushing. Ooh, we're going fast now. We're picking up the speed, picking up the speed. So, last episode, the rule was... What was the rule? What was the rule? I totally forgot now. I've completely forgotten what the rule. I'm not even joking right now. Gosh, my memory is so bad, you guys. As I get older and older, my memory just seems to be getting worse and worse and worse. The no torch tricks, which I am going to amend. Actually, it kind of being able to use the water bucket and whatnot kind of took away what I think that rule could be. It made it too easy to simply get air, and I really want drowning to be something of a threat in this map, considering it is a water-based map. And so, no water buckets, no torches. I'm going to say the only thing that I can use to help myself are doors. I think that should make for some exciting gameplay. I, of course, can always like dig out a block to get some air. But nothing as easy as simply placing, you know, taking the water out or placing a torch or anything like that. So that's how I'm going to change that rule up. Also, the rule for this episode, I've gotten quite a few rules relating to like blocks and block choices. I can only carry one type of block. I have to alternate blocks. The alternating blocks thing, I don't know. I have mixed feelings about that one. I feel like it would... I don't know, maybe it'll be fun. But I think the rule that I'm going to go with, somebody suggested what I refer to as the lumberjack rule, which is where I can only use axes. But I'm going to take it a step further, and we're going to call it the farmer rule. I can only use hoes. Only use hoes to attack things. So no more swords, no axes for attacking. I can, of course, use an axe to like break wood and whatnot, but our main weapon is going to be a hoe. Let's see. I don't know how this is gonna go, but I figured it would make things a bit more challenging in terms of the mobs, and would also be kind of funny as well, just to see me killing everything with a hoe. I will kill all the things with a hoe. I want to do a rule related to the guardians, because it seems like those are the main mobs in the map. We have the ultra mobs going, but there aren't really that many of the vanilla mobs around, so I would like to come up with a rule for guardians if possible. I can't think of any good ones, though. Maybe like no killing them with bows or something. Although it's not like I have many arrows at the moment. Somebody, this is actually Blackbird, who always suggests amazing rules on my Rules That Matter series. Blackbird suggested a command block rule where when I'm walking on Prismarine, it gives me a slowness effect, and I really like that suggestion. It would require me to put in more command blocks, which if you switch to game mode 1 in the map, like it says, oh, you're cheating, yada, like, I don't know, it messes it up. So I can't just go into creative mode to do that. So I have to do that in MC Edit, but we'll probably, I'm going to see about trying to get that working maybe for next episode. But the rule for this one is hose, and yeah, let me keep going around, around and around and around. Hey, finally, I was starting to get worried there that maybe something was broken, but we finally got it. Let's go ahead and get off that dang thing. You are evil, evil, evil minecart. Let's go ahead and just stick you right there. So I learned these are for the little generator thing at the top. We're going to play around with that today. I'm not sure what it does, but we're going to check it out. I went ahead and I removed the command blocks from here for the ultra mobs, and I moved it over a little bit. Hopefully it's still working and whatnot. I need to go ahead and construct a hoe for us to use. And let me go ahead and put up my sword. I should have... Yep, there's some sticks for me. One thing I'm really low on right now is coal. Still very low on wood as well. So it's three attack speed, one attack damage. That's not very much. That's not very much at all. Come here, Mr. Zombie. Come here. I want to test this out on you if possible. And let's see if Ultra Mobs is working. Hello. Hello. Do you see me, guy? I'm right here. Come get me. Okay, yes, Ultra Mobs is indeed working. He's having some difficulties, though. How many shots does it take? I would imagine it's quite a few. Once we get a diamond hoe, shouldn't be too bad. Oh gosh, yeah, maybe this is not a good idea at all. I need to get that skeleton grinder up and working so I have more arrows to use. I don't know, it wasn't too bad. As long as we don't get swarmed by zombies or anything. Let's go ahead and block that guy off like so. I have a door with me now. I need to put up my other diamond. Got two diamonds. Let's see here. I have a feeling most of the stuff that we do today is going to revolve around the Nether, so we're going to be heading there. But first, I want to go ahead and take care of any monument objectives that we can. I have enough for, what, three monument blocks? So let's go ahead and put those guys up. And I can do red, right? I can do magenta. And I can do white as well. I think that's what I'm going to go ahead and do today. So let's go ahead and get those guys going. Actually, I should go and see which ones are actually accessible, because some of them are not accessible. So let's go ahead and do that first. I think I might have access to a few more things. I really want to make the anvil just to give myself depth strider. Because moving around in the water is really, really annoying. That was actually one of the rule suggestions, was that I can only move in water. So I'd have to, like, flood the entire map to make that possible. Looks like I can at least use the teleporters. Oh, here's some coal for me. Thank you. Thank you for the coal. Thank you very much. I desperately, desperately need the coal. Let me up, I say. Yeah, I don't know about the moving only in water thing. It's just, it tends to make for really bad video. But maybe it would be funny to watch me struggle struggle through the water. And this one I did not get. I placed the chest down, but I never actually got the stuff out of it. And these, I learned, are to attack the guardians with. Maybe that could be a rule, is that I can only kill guardians with the ice shards. That's a possibility, I suppose. Cannot access anything there. What's behind the gravel? I guess we cannot figure that out yet. Where's my staircase? There's my staircase. Let's keep going up just to see if anything else has been unlocked. I need to probably dig behind the walls to see if there's anything else that we can get. Alright, and you know what else we should go ahead and do is check out the Grave of Xisto. I didn't do that last episode. It was towards the end, and I was a little nervous about doing so. But we can go ahead and do it this time around, and I'm actually gonna try to make sure that whatever spawner that is, I'm gonna try to make sure that it actually spawns. Just so we can give ourselves a little challenge. Go ahead and grab my other door, just so we have a couple of them. And anything accessible in here that wasn't before. Some iron from the looks of it. That's that chest full of boats. There's still that name tag with the 000 up there. Not sure what that's all about. And I also want to see about powering this generator, just to see what exactly that accomplishes. So we need to get the water out of this place. And I think I'm going to dig it out just a little bit, just to see, you know, give myself some room if it is in fact a mob, then I want to have room to fight them. So we're going to go ahead and dig this guy out. Gosh dang, I should have made myself another pick. Oh well. Alright, I guess we should go ahead and do it. Oh, God. I thought it was a spawner. It's just a torch. Well, that's odd. Why is Z's grave filled with torches? That doesn't make a lot of sense. Alright, let's go ahead and cover that up. I really thought that was going to be some kind of mob or some kind of spawner, but apparently I was wrong. You know, the correct path up here is actually right over here. So maybe we should just start trying to take this way. And ideally, I would like to set up ladders and a number of other things, but I have just the two pieces of wood that I got last episode, and that's pretty much all I have. So I'm trying to hold on to that just in case. All right, let me figure out which ones we have available. And then I messed this up, and I did not collect the block, so we're going to have a monument that is not symmetrical. So we can do pink. That's definitely one that we have available. We can do magenta as well. Blue, I don't have any more lapis. And I do have orange, so we could do orange. Red, white, light gray. And I checked that one, right? That one's cyan. So it looks like we want to do red, white, and magenta, I think, is going to make the most sense. Let's go ahead and get ourselves some air. Open up. Let me inside. All right. And let's go check out the generator really quick. And then we'll head back down and create the monument blocks. This is just a room full of those ice shards, correct? I wonder how effective they are against the guardians. I guess we'll have to wait and see. There is, I did see, if we go up around here and swim up these guys, there is a large room. We have another guardian spawner right there. Maybe I should, that's odd. I guess I have like automatic night vision or something. And it goes up quite a ways. Oh, I see lapis up there, you guys. Nope. Yes, there is lapis, and it looks like there's a few more ores up there, so we'll have to check that out. But I think the smartest thing to do right now is to head into the nether. Alright, so let's go ahead and just... I threw one in already, and it went up. That did not do anything. Oh, there we go. Okay. Yeah, it seems to take quite a few. I'm not entirely sure what this is all about. I really need to go and read the page. But let's just go ahead and let's just toss the rest of these guys in there, I suppose. That's all that I have. I feel like I should have a lot more than that, but that's all that I have. And that was not enough to bring it up yet again. Alright, so it looks like we have a ways to go on that generator before we fill it all the way up. And, yeah, it goes up quite a ways. But let's go ahead and do the monument. Yeah, I need to make this place more friendly in terms of getting around. But ideally, the best thing is ladders, and I just don't have access to the ladders. So, alright. Alright, it looks like there's another checkpoint too. Interesting. Let's go ahead and use this guy. Atlantis generator checkpoint. And hop it down. This guy was red? Nope, that's white. White, let's go ahead and place you. And as far as I remember, things should spawn on the quartz block down there. I'm kind of hoping things are at a point where we're not going to like lose anything. Alright, white. White monument has been completed. Let's go ahead and do red next, which I think is this one. Red stained clay. Get this guy out of the way. Like a so. And then finally we have magenta as well, which I'm pretty sure is this one. Yep. Running out of air. Somebody's trying to call me. Go away, people. I'm busy playing video games. I don't have time for real life. Alright, all of those have been complete. Let's go ahead and give myself some air. Nope. Let me inside. Alright, lovely. Give me my door back. Also, that looks really cool out there. I want to go out there, but I don't know how to get out there. Oh, we want to go up for the teleporter. Up for the teleporter. Oh, that's what the zero thing is. Okay. Hey, wait, no, it did go up. Okay, lovely. Go ahead. Oh, gosh. Chickens and mushrooms. Okay, no, I don't. Yes, go ahead and block that up for now. Do I have seeds? Do I have seeds? I don't think I have seeds. I do not have seeds, but I do have these guys, wheat at the very least, for the mushrooms. Let's see about. Alright. Come here, people. Come here. Where do I want to put you? For now, let's just go ahead and do something like that. Get in there, guy. Get in there. I only need two of you. Alright, and chickens. Where do we want to put the chickens? Let's go ahead and dig. Oh, that's not going to work. Not going to work, guy. What if we go a little farther over, though? This little place should work, right? I think so. Something like that. Oh gosh, there goes my pick. Alright, there's one chicken. No, come back here, guy. No. Where are you trying to be with your friend? You want to be with your friend? Come and be with your friend over here instead. With your other friend. Oh, you know what I have? I have leads. Yes, I do have leads. Let's go ahead and use those guys. Makes sense. We were given the leads. Might as well make use of them. Come here, Mr. Chicken. Come here, guy. You're going to be in the little hole with your friend. All right? Give me the lead back and push you in there. All right, we got two chickens. We have two mushrooms. Let's go ahead and see if we can get this guy in here, too. Go. Nope. Come here. And then into the hole. Uh-oh, where did that lead go? There we go. Into the hole. Thank you. And you, Mr. Chicken, can come over here and get in the hole as well. Thank you. He went of his own volition. He just hopped in the hole. He's like, fine. I know you're gonna push me in there anyways. I have no real choice in the matter. Okay. This obviously needs to be cleaned up. I need to create a proper space for them. I should have anticipated that and had something set up. I think, yeah. How far back exactly? Yeah, it doesn't go back very far, does it? Because I think it would make the most sense to use this space down here. Oh, look at all these little holes everywhere. It's quite annoying, I must say. But I think that's going to make the most sense. So I'll probably have to do that in between this episode and the next episode. Oh, and I got some regen potions as well. Very nice. Okay, I think it is now time to head into the Nether. I don't really know what to expect in the Nether. Ooh, they're producing those eggs for me. Keep producing those eggs, people. Oh, that's what I need, right? And I have stuff to do. I forget how much wheat it takes for a cake. I really wish Minecraft had the little thing where you could check and see how to create items. I've been playing this game for a long time, and I still forget how to craft some of the. It's usually the stuff that you don't make very often, right? Let's go make sure that's well lit. Yes, all the eggs shall be mine. I need. Okay, just nobody come up. Thank you. I need to put like a trapdoor or a ladder there, but I don't have any wood. Gosh dang it. All right. Let me go ahead and clean things up in my inventory, and I'll be right back with you. Alright, so I just remembered that we can do the achievement where we throw the diamonds to the zombie. Let's make sure that's well lit. Let's go ahead and collect our chest as well. Hello there, Mr. Zombie. I need to grab my diamond. Hopefully you're one of the zombies that can actually pick stuff up. I do hope so. Neither of you guys, huh? Oh, there we go. And now we kill him. Give me my diamond back, guy. But you just gave me a present. Now you're just gonna take it away. Gosh, I thought hoes were a little more powerful than this. I'm tempted to make a diamond hoe with these two diamonds, but I think we want to save those for the enchanting table. That should now give me access to Depth Strider 2, Depth Strider 3. Give me access to the anvil. I'm going to go ahead and add some Depth Strider 2 to these boots. And I'm guessing there were a few other things that are now accessible, but we need to head into the nether. Spam, bam, thank you, ma'am. Alright, lovely. And I have a Respiration 3 helmet now, just in case anybody was wondering. I found it in a chest in that maze up there. I think there are still portions of that maze that I've yet to explore because, I see more coal for me. I'll get that later, but I still hear guardians, so I think there's parts of it that I have yet to get to. Alright, anything else? Anything else? Oh, there's eggs. So, for the cake, we need, I think, 2 pieces of sugar, 2 eggs, 3 buckets of milk. No, we need 3 pieces of wheat, 2 eggs, a piece of sugar, and 3 buckets of milk. So I don't have the wheat yet. That's the one thing that we are missing. But we have enough eggs now. We have the sugar. All I need are the 2 pieces of wheat, and we should be able to do the cake one. Go ahead and put up these extra blocks and the zombie flesh as well. I want to kill the chickens and use the flint, but we're not going to do that. We're not going to do that. And I would love some ladders here, but whatever. Whatever. All right. We are going to be heading into... I love how the button and the sign are still there. But I moved it just to right over there. Hopefully that location is not needed. Let's see what the nether has in store for us. A little nervous about going in here. Oh, gosh. Is that void right there? Hey. I hear spiders. Okay. I think that's a void right there, you guys. Let's just put a block down. Oh, gosh. Stay away. I don't have any arrows. Can we... Oh, I didn't mean to do the torch trick. I'm just trying to get some light down, because I'm trying to see what the heck is going on here. Does the nether not really play a role then? Do we just want to go right back through? I feel like that's the case. I don't know though. There are quite a few, you guys, and I would really not... Oh gosh, dang it. Oh, you evil, evil spider, you. I really do not want to, like, fall into the void or anything. Let's just go ahead and block you guys off. Let's hop over here. And, okay, no, there is stuff in the nether, and that is not void there. I guess we had darkness or something. Interesting. Another teleporter from the looks of it. Go away. Oh, and their hitboxes are so very bad. Just spam the hoe. Get those critical attacks off. This is not good. I don't know about this, this whole thing. I don't know if it's a good idea. Can we get some light down? Light, let there be light. Thank you. Oh gosh, why am I... How am I still poisoned? I do not know. They might be able to hit me through the walls here. I'm not entirely sure. Okay. This whole thing was your idea. It was your idea, guy. Oh, yep. He can hit me. He can hit me through the thing. How did you even get inside of here, guy? Eat the foods. I do have the regen too. Oh man, I'm gonna die. Put a door down. Okay. Okay, I feel a little trapped. Okay, I need to get out there. Ooh, I see more diamond, you guys. I see more diamond and iron as well. Where are they spawning from? That's what I'm curious about. I'm gonna go through my food here so very quickly. I'm gonna go ahead and grab this piece of diamond, and I don't know, maybe I should be saving this, but I really want a diamond hoe. Just to give me that little bit of extra attack power. And can we get up here? I need to see the room a little better. Alright, I'm gonna try to get... I think I see the spawner. Or I see one of the spawners at the very least. And I see another piece of diamond. Guy coming from my side. Guy coming from the side. I should be able to come in through the bottom. Oh man, this is rough, you guys. This is very, very rough indeed. I think I want to get that other piece of diamond, leave, and then come back with my diamond hoe to the rescue. Perhaps, maybe, I don't know if it's going to be that much stronger, but we will. We hope it will be. Oh man, the darkness is terrible. You know what? Will this help? Will this help? I don't know if this will help at all, but we're going to try it out. How did you get all the way down here, guy? Where did I see that other piece of diamond at? There it is. Oh, gotta get my door going. Alright. Grab the diamond, thank you. Let's go ahead and get my door back. You know what? That actually does... Oh, yes, that seems to help. More diamond. It looks like it might go down farther. Lots and lots of the spiders. Alright. Let's go ahead and get in this guy and go ahead and make ourselves a diamond hoe. Well, why did I think that the diamond hoe had more attack damage? It just has more higher attack speed, which is rather unfortunate. Oh gosh, where did you guys come from? I do not know where they came from, but they're here. All right, you're down there now. You're up here. Okay, we're going over here, and we're gonna block it off. Nope. Okay, we blocked it off. Thank you. I don't think they can get to me now. I do not know where they came from. Nope. Don't want to do that. Do not want to do that. Perhaps the better option would be to go with a shovel, maybe. Come here, zombies. Thank you. How much attack damage? Maybe let's go with a shovel. Maybe? I don't know. Yeah, this is gonna be a little too crazy, I think. It just takes too long. I feel bad now that I made the diamond hoe. Feel a little bad about that. Whatever. We'll stick with it for this episode, and you guys will have to let me know what you think I should do. I thought it was going to be a good idea, but I don't know about that now. Oh, yeah. I think looks like it goes down quite a ways right here. I think if I had, what was I going to say? I have no idea what I was going to say. It goes down quite a ways. I need to pacify this room though. There's emerald. Oh, if I think I had a bow and I could supplement the hoe with the bow. Evil spiders, go away. I just need to get up here and I need to light everything up, please. Gosh dang it. Light up all the places. Light up all the things. All the things. All the things shall be lit. Nope. 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 Get down there. Get down there. Eat the food. Eat the food. Eat the food. I think I got a little bit of light down. I don't know if it's going to be enough, though. Oh, the poison. The poison is killing me right now. Go away, poison. How did you... Whoa. 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 Swimming spiders. Aquatic poisonous baby spiders, dudes. Not cool. Not cool. Oh, it's because they're climbing up to the top and then falling down. Ooh, that is quite ingenious, I must say. Let me into my little house. Okay, my little underwater house. This actually works really well for being able to see underwater. Quite nice, quite nice. That's a lot of spiders, though. That is a lot of spiders, indeed. Looks like some of them might be drowning. There's the spawner right there. We are going to take out that spawner. We're going to do it. And there's nothing they can do about it. The spawner shall be mine. Oh, there's the chest. We've got some glowstone and some eggs. Lovely. And there is the spawner. I could simply try to light it up as well. That might be an option here. I can use the chest to my advantage to be able to attack these guys, perhaps. Perhaps. If they let me. I can't do anything about the spiderwebs because I don't have a sword. Oh, I do have a water bucket, though. I do indeed have a water bucket. And we're in the Nether, so water buckets don't work. What are you thinking, guy? What are you thinking? What do you think it? I can slowly break through. It makes no sense that you can't just destroy cobwebs with your hands. I mean, it's a freaking cobweb, right? You should just be able to, like, one-shot it. And yet, slime blocks, you can easily, boop, just take them out. Like, it's a little backwards, don't you think? Slime blocks should be really hard to take care of because they're slimy, right? I almost don't want to take out the spawner. Hey, hey, what are you doing? You're not allowed in here, guy. Come here, Mr. Spider. I'm gonna kill one of you with a dang hoe. Oh, and he's gone. And he's gone. And they're all coming in here. Okay. Okay, we're good. We're good. We're good. Oh, he's dead. He's dead. He's dancing. He's dancing. Eat the foods. Eat the foods. Let's go to light that guy up. Hey, come back here. Thank you. Seems like they're all coming after me now. Uh-oh. I'm not in a good place. I'm not in a good place whatsoever. Let me out! Let me out! Let me out! Let me out! Oh, I can't see. Oh, there's my home. There's my home. Let me see. Let me see. All right, we're good. I did light it up. Is there another one, though? Man, the darkness in the water, that's freaking... That sucks. That really, really sucks. Alright, eat. You know what we can do? I'm tempted to, like, go and get some, like, iron bars or some fence posts to take these guys on, but I don't know. Let's just slowly whittle them down. Alright, I'm out of food. I do have some spider eyes and some zombie flesh, but I think we need to head back, and this episode has probably gotten long enough, too. But I need to make sure that this area is indeed pacified for the most part. Let's go ahead and continue to light it up. Still quite a few spiders here. Actually, you know what? Can I just block these guys in? Kind of, sort of? just block them in. All right, you are going to poison me, and there's really nothing I can do about that. Hey, hey, guy. There you go. Get stuck in the water. Stuck in the water. You are dead. We're going to trap your friends in there. I think that they should be trapped. Or not. Or not. All right. They trapped. Oh, 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 oh. I don't know where he came from. But he is there. He is there. They are all there. They're all there. I'm out of food. We need to get going. Need to get out of this evil, evil place. All right. Let's go ahead and just leave. Let's go ahead and leave. Oh, man. This is, honestly, I'm kind of enjoying this, even though it may not make for the best video. I'm liking the challenge of this. Oh, gosh. It would have been funny if I would have died right there. But yeah, keep suggesting those rules, you guys. I'm really enjoying a lot of the more creative ones. I'm going to see about maybe doing the command block one for next episode. But that's going to be it for me for today. Thanks for watching, everybody. Hope you enjoyed, and I will see you next time.